why everybody's here to enjoy this fair makes it really special.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
It's a very peaceful, calming vibe.
Yeah, yeah,
but there's still mayhem and chaos all around, huh?
It's like a metaphor of India, you know?
Yeah.
What the hell is going on now?
He's a Hatha Yogi.
Yeah.
He's going to show the public the strength of the Hatha Yogi. He's going to take up a staff and
yeah.
he will pull the car with his penis.
With his penis?
Yeah. To show the strength of his penance.
I see.
His meditation and his power. He's gone to this extreme. The way they create the resistance is by stretching their foreskin over many years, so they can take a lot of load on it.
So it's a foreskin that's wrapped and not the penis itself.
Correct, it's just the foreskin.
That's glad to hear that.
They wear orange. He's
so,
naked.
Well, one day his guru can also
orange.
Say,
I see.
This
orange
is enough,
symbolizes
you can
fire.
Stop doing it.
At the end of the
what
time that is pre-described
that
by the religion.
And how long is that?
12 years.
So
they
you're almost finished,
anymore.
Another 2 years?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is no longer
what is the first
value.
Thing that he'd want to do once he will finish his 12 years?
And all,
you have a big meal for everybody.
Gain or
to give food
and
to all his
so
peers and
diverted that
disciples.
But he'll also be able to lie down and have his first night's sleep lying down in 12 years.
You could not do it. Did you want to do it?
He wouldn't want to do it. It's not his tradition.